Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. We have a square here, and also we have a rectangle. The question is, which has a larger area? We assume the size of the square is A by A. The size of the rectangle is L by W. So the area of the square A, B, C, D equals A times A, which is A square. The area of the rectangle G, F, E, B, G, F, E, B equals L times W. Connecting from point A to point E, A to E. This is the important key part. We have a triangle, A, B, E here. How to calculate the area of this triangle? Based on the following formula, 1/2 times the base, then times the height. If we consider AB is the base, which part is the height? Height should be somewhere from here to point E. It is the same as B to C, which is A. So the base is A, the height is also A. The area of this triangle equals 1/2 times A times A, equals 1/2 times A squared. Now let's calculate the same triangle area in a different way. Consider this side is the base, because this side is inside of this rectangle. So which part is the height? The height should be here, GBW, because that's parallel, two line, and this is perpendicular. So this angle should be 90 degrees. This size is the height. So the area of this triangle from different point of view A is L times W, then divided by 2. 1/2 L W. We calculate the area of this triangle, the same triangle, in two different ways, got two results. The two results should be the same, because the triangle is the same. So this implies 1/2 times A squared equals 1/2 times L times W. We can get rid of 1/2 on both sides times 2. We have A squared equals L times W. What is A squared? A squared equals the area of the square. L times W is the area of the triangle. Here is the conclusion. The area of the square equals the area of the rectangle. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.